Good evening. Welcome to Supergroups in Concert. I'm Billy Juggs. Tonight we're presenting Cheap Trick, featuring Rick Nielsen on guitar, Tom Peterson on bass, Bunny Carlos on drums, and Robin Zander on guitar and vocals. Also featured within the program tonight will be brief interviews with Rick Nielsen. And now Supergroups in Concert presents Cheap Trick, recorded live in Providence, Rhode Island. We'll be right back.
Tonight.
Rick, how did your preparation for a live concert differ from that of a studio piece?
Well, when we perform live, we have about 25 or 30 people on the road with us. We're concerned about lights, we're concerned about sound, but when we're in the studio, all we think about is the music.
Good evening, everyone. It's good to see all your faces here tonight. We've had a few requests to do a bunch of old tunes that we haven't done in a long, long time. The first one we're going to do starts with Tom on the bass.
Supergroup in Concert will be back. What was it like working on your latest album with former Beatles producer George Martin in the West Indies?
Well, George was great. He had a lot of great ideas. He embellished some of our good ones and tore apart some of our bad ones, and we did the same vice versa. Plus, it was the first time I'd ever been naked with an iguana.
Thank you very much. What we're going to do is a song that I'm sure you've never heard before, if that's all right. Anyway, the song is called Can't Hold On. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Cheap Trick, our supergroup in concert, will be back hotter than ever in a moment. Rick Nielsen, a question. Now, Rick, some writers have said that your guitars in concert sound like 10 guitars playing at once. How do you do it? Is there some special interaction between Tom Peterson and yourself?
Well, Tom plays a 12-string guitar, a bass guitar that he designed, and the way I've played guitar is sort of an unorthodox, avant-garde type approach to rock guitar, where I let my guitar sustain and feedback and get special notes that through the years I've just developed sort of that feel for it, and Tom vice versa, plus, again, getting naked with iguanas.
Thank you! Since we were here, Bunny put his name on the drums. Let's hear for Bunny. Hello, Bunny. Promulgating your esoteric cogitations and articulating your superficial sentimentalities, amicable, philosophical, psychological observations, beware of the 1980s.
1990 in Providence, Rhode Island, in the year 2000.
Would you like to go to heaven tonight? Down the line.
Supergroup in Concert tonight is Cheap Trick. Our Supergroup in Concert will be back in a moment. Before our Supergroup in Concert continues, Rick, I have another question. Now, Cheap Trick has produced some excellent rock and roll albums in the past few years, but it is the live album that has made Cheap Trick worldwide stars. And why do you think this is?
It's got that raw feel. We produced it. It's wild. It's like a concert right in your house. Plus, we got naked with the iguanas.
Hey, it's me again.